Hi, wonderful people. My name's Aura, and today I'm going to show you how to use your computer to record a handwritten drawing and just record a handwritten video, basically. So to start with, what are we gonna use? We're gonna use a Wacom tablet. It's a graphics tablet. You can get these online. I'll put a link in the description. The next thing you can use is a screen recorder, and you need a website called sketch.io or sketchpad.app, depending on which site you want to go to first. All right, so for me, the program I'm going to be using to record my screen is Quicktime on Mac because it's free and it comes readily with Mac. But on Windows, if that's what you're using, you can use other software there that would help you with recording your screen. Okay, let's get started. So first thing you want to do is go to the website called sketch.io. Okay, on there, it's going to give you a list of languages you can use. I'm going to go with English. Okay, great. The site is loading. All right, so now that the page is loaded, what we're going to do is we're going to change the background to black and then change the pen to white so we can have a blackboard sort of feel with a white marker or a white pen to write with. Let's do that. So let's use the vector fill tool. Go in there and select the color. We're going to choose black. And then I'm going to click on the canvas. There we go. Next, we have the pen tool. I'm going to change the color to white. Oh, it's already white, so we'll work with that. Good. Okay. I'm going to close this. Then I'm going to close this notification as well. So now that we have this, so we're going to set up QuickTime to make sure it records everything that we're doing on the screen, all the handwriting as a video that we're doing. Okay, so I'm going to open QuickTime. Quickest way to do it for me would be to click on the search tool and type in QuickTime and press enter. Once I've done that, it'll open up QuickTime. As you can see, it's open up here. All I need to do now is click on file, new screen recording. Then once that loads up, I have a few options. I can choose to record the whole screen, or I can choose to record a portion. I think it's actually useful to record only a portion. That way, you can use the video without having to then crop out the other things on the screen that you don't want there. So let's try that. So record selected portion, and then I'm gonna select as far as I can on the canvas. There we go. So it's only gonna record the canvas. And then I'm going to choose my recording options. So I'm going to choose to record with a microphone. I don't need the timer, but you might choose to include a timer if you want to give yourself a few seconds to be ready before you actually start recording. But we're going to do without that for now. So select the right microphone. I'm just going to hit record and get started. All right. Now I picked up my tablet, so my graphics tablet, and I'm going to start drawing using it. You could also use your mouse, by the way. It's just that it's a lot easier and smoother, I think, using the graphics tablet, but you can use your mouse as well. All right, let's draw a quick smiley. So let's give him a mouth. Then what shall we do with the eyes? Let's do some nice big eyes there. It's a friendly smiley. Okay, and then I'm just going to put some text next to it. Hi. Made a bit of a mistake there, but that should be fine. And there you have it, the recording's done. But what I do need to do is now stop the recording on QuickTime so that I can then use the file in another place later and make sure it's saved as well. So I'm gonna click on the stop button at the top right of the screen. And voila, I have my recording, but it's 1 minute and 25 seconds long, but I only want the section where I actually did the drawing. So let's do that. So what I'm going to do is I'm gonna go to the edit menu within QuickTime. Click on trim. Then I'm going to just trim it to the point where I start drawing. I start about there. So start there and then end it when I finish writing smiley, just right there. Okay, I'm going to click on trim. And voila, now my recording is only 54 seconds as opposed to a minute and a half. All right, then what I need to do now is just save this. So I'll just go to File, Save. And over here, I'm going to write smiley hand writing, let's say. Then click on Save. And voila, I now have a video with a smiley drawing on it. I can then use this video in another tool that I need to do some drawing on. And that, my friends, is how you create a handwriting video. Hope this helped you. Let me know if it did. Don't forget to hit that like button, and I'll see you in another video. All right, take care. Bye.